How to create listing variations. You can add variations to your listings to let buyers easily choose from the different options you offer. You can add up to 2 variations per listing. While editing your listing, scroll down and choose Add Variations. Then, either choose a variation title from the drop-down menu or select Create a New Variation if none of the existing variations apply. Next, select which of the options you offer for your variation. You can also choose Create a New Option. You must choose at least 2 options for each variation you added. For this example, we'll select the variation for primary color and add each color available. For our second variation, we'll select size and add each of the different sizes available. If you have different quantities available for an option, check Quantities Vary. If you don't select Quantities Vary, then the quantity you specify for the listing will apply to the entire listing, no matter which variations are sold. If you charge different prices for the options you offer, check Prices Vary. Next, Save and Continue. Enter the quantity and price for each variation if quantity and price vary. You can also connect photos to your variations. Choose Link Photos, select which variation to link a photo to, and choose an image that illustrates each option. You can add up to 10 images in total. When a buyer selects different variations from the listing page, the photo will change to display the option they've selected. To learn more, visit Etsy.com/help.